Hi, Fletcher. Hey, how are you?
Hey, how's it going? Cole, what's going on? How you doing tonight?
Hello. How are you guys?
Hey, guys.
I'm good.
So, hey, listen, what do you think about Jeffrey?
Everywhere.
What do you guys think about Jeffree Star getting robbed?
Ooh. Oh, God. I don't know.
Do you have any thoughts? People are saying it's karma. Do you think it's karma?
I don't know. I feel like everything unfolds how it's supposed to. I don't. I feel like I shouldn't speak on that.
Okay. Lila, what's going on with you and Harry Jowsey?
Oh, okay, awesome. What do you say?
What's going on with you and Harry Jowsey?
What about Harry Jowsey?
Are you guys together now or dating?
No, I wish. Oh. You know that's my dream man.
Oh, okay, I heard.
But Lord knows when this coochie heals, I'm going to try and snatch him.
Oh, my God.
He's everything. He's the nicest ever. He's too sweet.
Oh, my God. Isabella, whatever happened with you and Tana?
Oh, no hard feelings. No hard feelings.
Are you back friends
with Tana? We grew apart.
Okay, are you back friends with Tana now?
No hard feelings.
Okay. Yes. How are you guys?
Good. What happened? I don't even know.
It was a brawl.
I saw that on TMZ today.
Wait, like, today or yesterday?
It was
like 2 weeks ago.
I guess I'm not in the loop.
I think they're backing up their homies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, guys, Noah and Dixie made it official. What do you guys
I saw that. Oh, they're the sweetest ever. They're so sweet.
I wish them the best in their relationship. They're so cute.
Hot.
I love them.
Awesome.
Also, too, I know you guys last year went to the American Influencer Awards.
Yes.
This year.
Is it like on Zoom or what's the deal?
Right? I'm like, how are they even doing it this year?
Right? Yeah, what's gonna happen about that?
I don't know, but if Noah and Dixie ever need a third, tell them to hit me.
Also, guys, listen, James Charles recently liked a tweet where someone was like kind of like bashing Nikita Dragon for like, you know, changing colors a lot, and James Charles liked the tweet. But they're supposed to be friends.
No comment. I like both of them, and actually I just met up with Nikita the other day.
Oh, you did?
We're good. Everything I've ever said, I guess.
Okay, well, she was saying like that she doesn't edit all her pictures and stuff like that, so it's not her final choice.
Well, you know people always hire their little face tuners, face app.
Right. I feel like when you're successful in this industry, people will find any little thing to pick at you to try to tear you down.
Yeah.
And she's dealt with this so much, same with Jeffrey. It's like they all deal with the same stuff every year over and over again. Whenever you're killing it, people just want to bring you down over every little thing.
Haters.
And like, yeah, haters,
exactly.
Right?
Do you guys ever experience that yourself?
And especially with the spray tan, it's like no one means to like harm anybody or hurt anyone's feelings based on a literal
spray tan color.
We love tan vias.
Right, like, everybody changes
she
everything.
She kills it, exactly.
So what, oh, you got some Dior,
Nice, looking fire.
Okay. We always gotta do the Dior. Always gotta wear the Dior.
You almost snuck in with that.
But wait, look at the Fendi though.
Okay. Fendi.
Okay. Dripping in Fendi.
Like Fletcher proposed.
Oh my God. I don't know, I might have to compete with Harry. So what new projects do you guys have that you're working on?
You have any new projects?
Lila, what's going on with you in Saddle Ranch?
I heard
you ran out on your bill the other night.
No, I know, and everyone was coming at me for that, and I wasn't trying to not pay it. I was just so blackout drunk off their tequila shots that when Olivia and Bryce and everyone was like, come on, get on the Sprinter, I was like, hey, let's go. And so, they had my card. It's not like I wasn't trying to pay it, Fletcher.
Did they contact you?
No, remember, I got out of the van when all the dildos were on outside of it.
Oh, my God. What did they end up doing with all those? What happened with all that?
That's not my secret.
Oh my gosh. Also, too, Addison Rae's birthday is tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, isn't it her birthday tonight? Yeah, she's turning 20. Like, I'm worthless.
20?
Yeah. I know, I can never.
Not a good age to turn.
No, what do you say? 21 is the big age.
That's the good one.
Do I what?
Birthday wish.
Honestly, she's already made every wish come true. Look at her, she's thriving. She's so successful. She's killing it the most ever. So every birthday wish she's ever had is coming true. So yeah, and she's the sweetest. She deserves it. Yeah.
So Isabella, what else have you been working on?
I'm vlogging again. I took a break from YouTube during quarantine, but I'm back on vlogging and I'm excited to.
So you got a new vlog coming out?
Probably, what's today? Probably on Friday I'll have a vlog out.
Nice. Is it just gonna be you just like everyday life kind of behind
the scenes? Yeah, my vlogs are usually just like day to day, like shit that like me and my friends are getting into.
Oh, okay.
A lot of it's behind the scenes, you know the drill.
Kind of crazy with you three.
Yes.
Do y'all have like a message for your fans?
I think honestly just you know the drill to literally follow your fucking dreams, manifest it, because the moon and stuff going on right now is all about manifestation.
There you go.
And literally 8 months ago, I didn't have any surgery, any anything, and I manifested it on New Year's Eve, and then...
Yeah, you changed a lot since the very first time I saw you and Cole, I think, on Rodeo Drive or something.
Yes, different forehead, different body, different boobs, different face, different everything. Hey, well, so yeah, it's all about trusting the universe.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Good to see
you. Pleasure.
Okay, bye.
Can
I get a
shot? Yes, of course.
Grab Cole, too. Grab Cole to come over here.
Yeah. What's going
on? We gotta get a drink shot right here, guys.
Is she getting us?
She's being so rude. Okay. Anyway.
All right, guys. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Over here, guys. Ready? 1.
Wait, let me fix my bag.
Ready?
Oh, shit.
Here. Ready,
set,
and...
Yes,
love it.
Paper.
Work it. There you go.
Black
okay,
lives
perfect.
Matter. Yes! Baby girl. Black lives matter the most.
Scream it louder.
Louder, please. Please. Thank
you so much, guys.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Bye, Fletcher. Love you.
Bye, Cole. All right, love you too, man. Take care. All right, guys.